Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 18 and 15. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 18 comma 15. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check only the first number is divisible, so we'll divide, and this 18 will become as 9, but this 15 is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy this 15 down, we'll not touch it. Okay, now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3, and with 3 both the numbers are divisible, so we'll divide and we'll be having 3 comma 5. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 3? Only the first number is, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1, and this 5 will remain 5, we'll not touch it. Okay, now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 3? None of the number. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5, and with 5 the second number is divisible, so we'll divide and we'll be having 1 comma 1. Once we have that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 18 and 15 is equals to multiply whatever you have got on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 5. So the answer will be 5 3 is 15 3 is 45 2 is 90. So the answer or the LCM will be 90. So this is all about LCM of 18 and 15. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.